Okay, here we have a painting, probably mid-18th century, that's part of the century-old tradition of mourning portraiture, which is called Ars Moriendi. This portrait is supposedly haunted and has a tendency for the mouth to open, to moan, or for the eyes to move occasionally. We don't really know who the child is in this portrait, but there have been many reports of the strange occurrences. Whoa! There it goes! Whoa! My God!